coming to my channel. So today what we'll be watching is BTS on Tiny Desk Concert, brought to you by NPR. They don't sponsor me, of course. Oh, that sounded weird, but that's where they put on the Tiny Desk Concert. NPR stands for National Public Radio. If you're not from the US, you might have been confused about that. They started off more as a news type of talk show for intellectuals, and then they moved on to different topics, including playing music, which spawned off into the Tiny Desk Concert. Tiny Desk Concerts are very popular. All types of music genres and people have performed on it, so it's huge that BTS are doing this. It's going to expand their fan base immensely. Like, I have to use big words because it's NPR. But we'll just go ahead and jump right into this in 1, 2, 3. Dynamite first, of course. And I'm doing it from home because of COVID, of course. Jungkook's mic looks amazing. Their desk is a little bit bigger, of course, because they are 7 people. Look like all these ring matches might a little bit, but it could have been just the lights. I love this retro style on them. They sound amazing. Ugh, they can't stand sitting down. I get that. I love it when you smile. Did you see that smile? That's like how my dog sneaks up on me. Oh, I thought he was reading their record. His paper. Oh my gosh, he kills me! I feel sorry for the people who are just now seeing them being introduced to BTS, because that was too much to handle.
That we simply wanted to share great energy to everyone around the world.
So good at English.
It's the first time we are performing Dynamite with a live band.
Yeah!
Thanks to our awesome band who's here with us today.
I hope they perform with the band on there.
Tiny Desk performances, and we are very, very, very honored
and
excited. sick.
Yay! And their upcoming concert online.
Everyone could also enjoy a tiny, but not so tiny concert. So up next, our next song is called Save Me.
Yeah. Save Me. Hope you enjoy it.
I cannot believe that they're going to be Save Me. I love Save Me. It's been so long since I've heard them perform this, like, live. I don't know why I'm getting emotional. I'm weird. Tay is always hanging on to a gin in these type of performances. Yoongi keeps going up and up and up on my bias list. Of course I'm OT7, but you know, Yoongi, he wrecks me out every day. So beautiful. Same dances. That's my favorite part too. In the choreography, that is. They're very good at looking into the camera. It's almost as if it feels like they're looking directly at me, even though that's impossible. Yes, that's what I'm saying. Yes, please.
Okay. Alright, the next one is Spring Day. Message. Difficult timeline. Now we all are wishing for the spring day to come.
Jungkook, you did excellent. And yes, I want spring day to come. And this would probably be my ultimate favorite BTS song.
It's been the roughest summer ever.
Yes.
But we know that spring will come. So let's go together.
Okay, you don't have to ask me twice. It sounds so cool with the live band.
Yeah.
they're so good at emoting their emotions through singing. I feel like my heart simultaneously being healed and broken at the same time. Look at Nam June's thighs. That distracted me. Jin looks sad, like he's really in this song. Sorry, I'm not saying much. I'm just so loving it. I wonder, like, feel Jin's shirt. I wonder what it would feel like. It feels like, it looks like it would feel really soft. And I just like to feel soft.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
And thank you for joining us, everyone. Thanks for having us, Tiny Desk Concert.
Thank you, RT Army, as always. Miss you all.
Miss you.
BTS!
Thank you.
Love you.
No. Oh. That was way too short. Like, if you guys did not know, they are having a online concert, and it's going to be on the 10th and 11th. You can buy your tickets on the Weaver shop. It's an app. Make sure to download it and get your tickets. And there's also going to be like an expedition. I think I said it right. But if this is anything like a preview of what's going to be on that concert, I am not ready for it. But at the same time, I need it. I can't believe that they sing. Like, my favorite songs on over all their albums, and it's songs that we all needed, right? But I loved it. What did you think? Have you watched any other Tiny Desk concerts? And how does this compare to me? I thought that this was, of course, very high on the list. Of course, probably number one on the list of all the Tiny Desk concerts. And I hope that we get tons more ARMY from it too. But thank you so much for watching with me. I really needed you guys here with me. I hope you have a great day. Bye.